Okay. Here I am at Els Court for EGX 2014, where the fun and action, can all be found right here. So, what are we waiting for? Let's do this. Okay, so here I am inside the EGX convention for this year, and look at all that. This is what they've all got to show, and I'll be giving you a quick tour, and then I'll be bringing you some highlight footage as well, and there's loads of photos. So hey, what are we waiting for? Let's go have some fun. Okay, I just got back from playing the bowls, which is awesome. I don't know why, but that's such a good game. So here I am at the section where we get to play all the classic games, let's say over the last 25 years. Obviously there's like all the classic Atari consoles and everything. Let's check it out. So that concludes the second day of EGX 2014, but the fun never stops there, as there'll be two more days to come. There's plenty more action, there's plenty more games to try out and everything. So anyway, so here's to looking forward to day 3.